Lawrence and Joanna. In a few moments, you will exchange promises, which will make you husband and wife.
105 is the number that comes to my head when I think of all the years I wanna be with you. Wake up every morning with you in my bed. That's precisely what I plan to do. And you know one of these days, when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. We'll forever.
I decided to propose one of our places for the first date that we went to, which is the Courtmaids. Surprise her there.
I'll say, well, say, will you marry me? I swear that I will mean it. I say, will you marry me?
I, Lawrence, take you, Joanna, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Joanna, take you, Lawrence, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Great honor to introduce to you Joanna and Lawrence Fong.
Thank you. Joanna is one of my best friends, and that's not by default, because she's my sister. I can see how much she loves Lawrence, and that Lawrence also loves Joanna dearly.
Lawrence, both mom and dad pretty glad and relieved you finally found your true love. Nancy and I would like to wish you many, many years of living in harmony, health, and happiness.
多謝你，我想阿媽阿爸，因為我做唔到，我喺滿地學，但我好開心見到你爸爸媽媽咁開心，同埋細佬一齊，你成日咁照顧佢哋，好多謝你。我希望你同Lawrence喺埋一齊，好開心，有好多快樂，同埋Lawrence你要好好照顧我妹妹啊。 May God continue to bless you and His love.
Gangnam Style.